One of the keywords mentioned during this year's two sessions might be new quality productive forces. It implies the advancement of new technologies like digitalization, cyberization, and AI, contributing to the development of China's productivity. Hangzhou is progressing in this direction. Westlake University has launched a research center for industries of the future, and driverless taxis will soon debut in the city.